So that's See Our Kids, huh? All right. So, it's kind of weird to look back and see children that, I mean, our younger generation is really wonderful because we will see them as we did, like people like Taylor and the younger generation that started with us many years ago. We will watch them grow up and they become part of our family, part of our hearts, as everyone has done on this stage. They've done a terrific job, as I'm sure you'll agree. Yes? Yes. Woo! This morning, Ryan Bowles. He did not want to stand up, so he is definitely more than just a head that you see popping. He's amazing, and he's our musical director. He has been and will be with us. We're crazy for you as well. The great thing about CR Kids, as the parents know, unlike a lot of organizations, the children do not have to pay to be in our shows here at the Cohoes Music Hall with CR Productions. A fact that we're very proud of, and thank you to our sponsors who sponsor Cohoes Savings Foundation has been with us from the very beginning. So as I mentioned about the kids that have been with us for many years, I'm also proud to say, they're going to be embarrassed that I'm going to say this, but where's Georgie? Georgiana, where are you? Come down here, right? Georgie and Paul, right? Come here.
Oh my God.
Met here at the Cohoes Music Hall 5 years ago or six?
Five
years ago. Paul has something to say.
When I first met Georgie 5 years ago, she was sitting right over there, and she was looking adorable as usual. And she probably thought, "Who's that weird kid in the shirt?" And since then, Jim and Tony have helped us so much, to become adults and to become professionals in this business, both of us. And since five years later, it's blossomed into a wonderful.
Love. How about love?
Thank you.